Hey YouTube, it's Stevie aka TifaCloud. Welcome to another pack opening. This time we're going to be doing... I'm going to remove the price tag thing first. Mythical Jirachi, it's the first mythical box I'm having. Actually, I missed out on the Mew and the Celebi ones because they didn't have money, which sucks. By the way, everybody, you can say hi to YouTube if the need takes you. Awesome. You suck, YouTube. Neato. Really? So as you can see, I've already opened the box, so we're just going to slide it out and see what we get. Ooh, look what we got. Ooh, got a little one of them in there. Nice. And I just thought as well, this month, on the 18th of this month, the Blastoise EX box comes out. So that's the next EX box we'll be getting. We'll be getting that as well. Okay, that's that. And obviously, with every mythical box, we get the little pin. So that's cool. Look at how cute that is. That's another pin for my box. I've got a Zoroark on my box set right now. So that's another pin for that. Obviously, we get the promo card for it, which is pretty cool. Radical, Ironhead and Precognitive Dream. So that's pretty sweet. And we get two packs of generations. We've got Blastoise and Charizard. So we're going to go in dex order. So because Charizard is before Blastoise, we'll do Charizard first. So yeah, we're going to move that out of the way. The game sounds are playing. I know they are, Nino. It's because I can't play music. Because I don't want to get copyrighted. So Charizard first then. You got the shiny Mega Rayquaza box, and the first two packs you got Gardevoir EX and a Galadriel. I had a Gardevoir EX in mine. I got it because I bought the Rayquaza box set as well. But yeah, take the three from the back bottom there. Okay, first up is energy. Lockbook. Paras. Hey, awesome Minecraft, how are you? Caterpie. Ooh. Reverse Holo Clement. Nice. I think his pet's gone backwards, isn't he? Wobbuffet! It's a female Wobbuffet. Olympia. Nice. Pokeball. And a Jirachi holo! Nice! Awesome! And Venusaur EX! Oh my god! So cool! Look at that! Frog hop! And poison impact! What does the EX data say? Pokemon? Oh, it says when a Pokemon EX is being updated, your opponent takes 2 poison cards. Yeah, we know that already. Oh, it takes 4 cards to retreat, but yay, look at that card. That is freaking awesome. Steve, I'm sorry, Kerry, don't hate me! It's not my fault! Anyone else call Hax? I'm sorry, Kerry, don't hate me. Hax. All the Hax. You can Hax hate me, you can Hax hate me. I'll take 3 from the back. 2. Right, last pack then. Let's get this one done. Let's go. So we got another Slowpoke. Yep. Tangela. Rhyhorn. Psychic Energy. Graham's a card for you. Ooh, Reverse Hitmonchan. I don't think I've got that yet. Flabebe. Wow, that Flabebe looks mean. Looks unhappy about something. Got another Olympia card. Mechs Revive. Full Art Sylveon EX! Oh my god, that is an awesome! That is an awesome card. Oh my lord. Look at it! Wow! And we've got one more yet. Let's see what it is. It is a Jinx. Oh well, never mind. But oh my god, that card's so beautiful! Look at that card! Oh my god! That card is so fucking cute. Oh my god, look at the Eevee in the background though, biting on Sylveon's tail. Oh, it's so cute! Aw, you want that card? That is awesome. That was awesome. Well, that was a Jirachi box, guys. So, yeah. Couple of weeks, the Blastoise EX box is out. That will be our next one, I think. So, yeah, till then, hope you guys all have fun and enjoy the future videos. And, yeah, catch you later. Bye!